Welcome back, everybody, to FTB Regrowth. All right, I finally found it. Finally found it. I'm just about out of mana. I've got lots and lots of stuff I've got to offload. So it's going to be a quick trip home. However, before I do that, I'm actually going to forget a point here. Maybe just a witchery one. Yeah, we're going to take that one out. We're going to add... TC boss. Enter. So now we can just pop back here. Oh, for sodden sake. Yeah, go bugger off. The combination of my elementium armor and the tinkerer's bits and pieces, the runic rings and everything, to be honest, the dungeon wasn't actually much of a challenge. Not with the eldritch bosses and the spiders and stuff. The spiders were a pain in the bum, but more or less it's just taking me about 3 or 4 hours just to get here. So, let's go back to, say, the Thorncraft area. While the area... There we go. Bing-ing. Cool. We'll offload a lot of stuff, and I mean a lot of stuff. Get rid of it all. I don't need all this stuff. 30 balance shards is just ridiculous. A few miniature red hearts. I managed to get these knowledge fragments. I'm definitely going to need them later. A lot of essence. A lot of essence. Some more of this stuff. Right, didn't need these eldritch eyes. For some reason, I managed to get more of them. My talisman of nourishment actually stayed quite constant, which is quite good, actually. So, basically, the only thing I really need to recharge is my mana tablets. Okay, so let's pop up here. I'm going to turn that lever on, which basically turns that floating hopper hock off. Because I am going to steal mana out of this pool right here. Actually, well, that one's filling. I don't know what that one's set to. I know this one's set to fill. So that's pretty cool. Okay, that's not even all the way full. Come on. Yeah, you go in that pool. Actually, let's go get... Actually, for some reason, I'm getting really, really choppy frame rate. Probably it's because all the particles and stuff. I want my wand of the forest. Why am I infernal? What? Okay, that is going to store as well. I think I know why. My mana production setup there is not very frame rate friendly, to put it mildly. So if I look over here, my frame rates generally climb up to like the start of 30, 32, 34. Not too bad, not too shabby. The minute I turn around and have a look, I actually see that big mess of endoflames and all that sort of things. I may have to basically try and trim that down. We'll actually go for another mana generation solution, but for the time being, it does the job. But yeah. Alright, we'll fill all my tablets up. And once that's happening... Actually, what I'll do... You... can point to here. Because that lens has got a potency lens and a phantom lens, which allows the mana pulses to go through things. So that should help fill the tablets I've got on me a little quicker. That one should be full. Fantastic. So... my perception suddenly expands. Oh, so I get night vision. Fantastic. Right. So let's try it. Go on to the Thorncraft boss. And suck it and see. Whoops, gotta turn that off. Okay. So that lock goes bye bye. Now he pops up. And I think, yep. Alright, the battle is on. Ta-da! He's enraged by my powerful blows, really. Have some more. Have some more powerful blows. Well, that was easy. Wait for the lightning to dissipate, but... Buzz, buzz, buzz. Well, that was fun. And such a non-event. I just went in there and just said, nah, whap, 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 whap. You're dead. Can I break these things? Hey, it's worth a shot. So, yeah, that was the Thorncraft emboss. Man, the Gaia fight was even harder than this. But I got my Primordial Pearl! Yay! Show the quests. We're getting places, going there. Right, Labyrinthian thing. Cool, claim my reward. Yes, please, meddling with nodes. You've always had to pull Viz out of nodes, but what happens if you pump it back in? It's always seems such a backwards, pointless thing to do, but if visits to our lands backwards is... Okay, randomized focus. Node manipulator. Okay, so we get more nodes. We get growth spurt book. I was trying to read. You rude bugger. See, even Aldrich Guardians don't cause me no issue. Let's go home. Let's go back to the Thorncraft area. Where my warp wind is, so I don't have to get to... Actually, that's a very good question. Unlocking that... Did that actually... that unlocks one quest elsewhere. Does it mean... Is it? Yay! Oh, I've wanted to do this quest for so long. I'm so excited. This is great. The Wand of Summoning. Cool. Sorry. Push all Thorncraft stuff aside. I really don't care. I'm doing this stuff now. Ooh, I got a miniature yellow heart. Yay for me! Well, that was such a non-event. My goodness. Okay. Wand of Summoning. Now, hopefully it doesn't use the Primordial Pearl because you only really get one of those. Okay, so luckily I picked up a lot of knowledge fragments while I was actually in that dungeon, so that's great. So I need a Normandy scroll, a Mayan scroll, a Japanese scroll, and an Indian scroll, and everything else. Right. Okay, so... Right. Okay. We have to go this way. So, complete Mayan scroll. One of those. Fantastic. Complete Normandy scroll. Complete one of those. Fantastic. Complete Indian scroll. One of those. Fantastic. Complete Japanese scroll. Complete one of those. Fantastic. I'll put the primordial pearl in there. I should be able to go, bam, done. Yay. Oh, we do get to keep the primordial pearl. Yeah. Actually, I should scan that. Bink. Clues to new research. Ooh. We got our Millenaire wand. I'm so happy. Detection task. Our lands into a foundation of intelligent life. Key ingredient for restoring the world. Combine it with a bit of lost knowledge. Blah, 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 blah. Right. Once you've got the summoning wand, you're going to need a relatively large, flattish area. Much of the wasteland is perfectly fine. I hope so. And a block, a gold block placed on a block of dirt in big bold letters. And use the wand. For some reason, it doesn't recognize obsidian. Then you get to choose which type of village is created. From five cultures, you get a few different subtypes of village. Whichever you choose, you enter the town hall and the chief will come and okay, yep. Cool. I'm so excited. This is so much fun. I've always wanted to do this. So, gold. Learn how to spell Raetac or type, one of the two. Right. Gold. So we got a block of gold, big bold letters, and a block of dirt. Must be dirt. This is so cool. Do you know, after I like start doing this sort of thing, I'm going to have to get back into witchery to start meddling with the biomes, and then I can start embark on my project of reinvigorating the world, like do little villages around the place, connect them up with rail tracks and stuff so I can get around and see them, because I'm not going to have, I'll have one village close by to my base, but I'm not going to have like every village like that like very close, due to the fact that I want my world to actually not crash on and implode on me. Like lots of little villages like really really close together doesn't really do very well for you if you got all those chunks loaded. You definitely want to actually keep them spaced apart, and I want to actually set up like different biomes for each village. Like the Japanese village, I want to start doing like Japanese trees and the kind of temperate, like Japanese temperate and kind of things, you know? All these things I've really, really, really wanted to do, I can now do them. This is so much fun. This is so cool. I did actually plant some other tree. Oh yeah. Oh, hello. Who are you? I have defeated the Outlands. You are nothing to me. Haha, witch, go away. Yeah, I planted some more great silverwood trees here, just trying to encourage the magical biome to expand, but hasn't done much good yet. Right, oh, I'm going to have to do some landscaping as well. Alright, so how about here? Okay, so we'll take our dirt, block of gold, wand of Millenaire. It's probably going to be... Okay, select the village type you want to create. Not a leader in a... Okay. Ask the village leader... Okay. I want a Normandy type town. For my area. And we'll basically do... like kind of forest type, kind of plains type area. For the Normans. And then we'll start going out. And yeah, so agricultural village, agriculture, industrial. Now, excuse me. Graceborg, that's probably like a city, town, military village. They're here. Okay. Ouch, 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 ouch. Let me out of my hole. they dug me in a hole. The rude buggers. They dig me in a hole. Oh, excuse me for a second. Okay. Let me out. I would like to get out, please. The buggers, they put me in a hole. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's so cool. Like houses and stuff, and I can like do. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. I realize that where I actually place the block, if I wanted to be leveled to the ground that I basically put the blocks down, it's sunken everywhere into like one block down, which I'm okay with. I don't mind digging out a little bit. Just to straighten it. Oh man, I'm gonna have so much fun. Dig all this area out, make paths and all that nice good stuff like that. It's gonna be great. Although that seems to be up one level. So maybe it wasn't such a bad idea after all. Yeah, we'll see. We'll have to see. I just want to square this area out a little bit. Do-do-do. Yeah, let's just do a little bit of rounding out around there. Let me chop down a tree. I have villagers! Yay! And there's a witch that's coming to visit. Because we have like a stone. Actually, what? Oh, no, 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 no. Crap, 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 crap. I better get back to the Thorncraft area. Quick chop, chop. And I need some rotten flesh. That's one warp effect I don't like. In fact, the warp ward seems to protect me against that. I can't actually consume the rotten meat, but as soon as I get back out to the village, I know that's going to change once the warp ward wears off. That's so cool. There we go. Actually, I'll take my talisman out. Hopefully. Oh no, it's still filling. I'm just going to try and eat as much rotten flesh as I can because it drops the timer down for the unnatural hunger. There we go. It's all gone now. We good. We good now. Right, cool. So, the quest, right, is asking for of... Really? Where are you? Eldritch Guardian, show yourself. Where's the Eldritch Guardian? Hello? Guardian of Eldritch, where are you? I don't like this fog thing happening right now. I've got things to do. Alright, whatever. Ranghild. Right click on you. Yay! My husband Richard has broken his sword again. Can you please give this new sword to him? Yes, I'll accept the quest. Thank you, my good man. Richard? Where is Richard? I wish to complete your quest. Where is Richard? Husband's lunch. Okay, I don't want to hire... Where is... Hang on. Bathild and Garuf. Bathild? Yeah, okay, so those two people actually belong there. I need to find... I'd like to find this Eldritch Guardian, because he's really, really ticking me off. Okay, he's disappeared now. Good. Or maybe he's in here. Ah, Chevalier. Hello. My wife has sword for me. Did you bring it? Yes, proceed with quest. Yes, you have saved the day again. Good. Thank you. I shall also fix your paths around here so you can actually... yes. Oh, the sun is setting. No. No, don't want the sun to set. Can I borrow a bed? Maybe not. Let's head up to my own bed. We'll sleep there and... Oh, turn that off. This is so cool. This is very, very, very cool. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to, like, change up my mana production to something a little bit more CPU friendly. I mean, I don't really need it to power my applied energistics network, not really, considering I've actually started getting into more of the mechanical side of things. What do I actually need to complete my other quest? I need to have one denier. So I've actually got to trade with these guys, or either complete quests to get the reputation, so I can actually start trading with them. That's the city, anyway. Right, we go in here, we wait for Benhild to come, and yeah, here she comes. Selling to a player. Right. Okay. My son Sigrid Gilwin has been pale lately, claims not to eat one or more mouthful. Close. Okay, you buy bread. Okay, you buy wood. Birchwood, I don't have any in my inventory. So they will take wood, cobblestone, and Wood, cobblestone, stone, and glass. And a lot of other things. Right, okay, well, we'll go back to my quest book and do my talk quest. Right, money bags. Continue to trade with the villagers, improving your reputation. You might find carrying around all your denier become tiresome. Luckily, the villagers happen to be able to make purses to hold it in, which you can purchase at the town centre. Once you purchase the purse, you can right-click it to store any denier from your inventory, blah, blah, blah. Okay, well, that's cool. Clothes. How much does a purse cost? 32A. Okay, so I'm going to have to get a lot more, like, materials. So let's pop back up to, say, Thorncraft area. And we'll get ourselves some essence. Because that's really, really easy. And we'll get some wood as well. So we'll pull... Hang on. I should have, like... That's brick. I want birch. There we go. We'll pull a few, more than a few stacks of birch, right? Essence of... okay, so we need some... Essence of Earth, right? We'll take a couple of stacks. Well, take four stacks of that. And Essence of Fire. One, two stacks of that. I'm going to put my primordial pearl into there because we don't need it. Actually, how much glass do I have? A bit. We'll take a few stacks to trade with as well. This is so cool! Do-do-do! So, yeah. My plan is... Man, this is, it's almost starting to look like a proper Minecraft world again. It'd be good once I'm able to start, like, really changing the biomes around. But this is definitely a start. This is so much of a start. Okay, so there were, oh, I didn't bring any iron ingots. Oh, that's sad. I should have brought some iron ingots. I need a shopping list. Come on. Right. You can... Okay, to sell that... Okay, right-clicking sells it for even quicker. Can I shift? Oh, I can too. Yay. Take all my glass. They're really, really happy about that. Okay, let's grab some cobblestone, eh? Of course, I make the one that makes sand. Okay. Shift-click that. Have all the cobblestone in the world. Is there anything else that you actually need? Can I buy the purse from you yet? No, I can't. What else do I actually need? Iron ingots. Okay. I'll be right back. I'll get some iron ingots, okay? Dee-dee-dee. Oh. Iron. Yep, we got iron ingots. We got lots of iron ingots. How about three stacks? Will three stacks do you any good? No, it's not the key that I want. Da-da-da. Actually, I don't have a location there. Darn it. I could actually change the... Why did you... Oh. I've got to watch that. If I teleport while there's actually any entities near me, it'll actually pull the entities along with me. So my little trader girl, she decided to, well, she accidentally got pulled along to my Thorncraft room with me. So I've got to watch that. Especially if I do that in towns where seasons don't make sense here. Really? Wasteland. Sick child, off to chat. Do, 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 do. Okay, so no construction in progress. Okay, so I do not have the goods needed for this task. That's fine. Yay! I can buy my purse. Yay! So cool. I can buy these like cross timber frames and stuff. They're actually not too bad to build with. I don't mind actually building with that. So Norman. Okay, now I can actually buy these scrolls as well. So that's pretty cool. Oh, you can actually buy powerless pearls. I don't know what they do. But let's go back to my quest, hey? Claim my reward, yay! Honorary villagers. As you continue to trade up with the villagers, you build up reputation. You may purchase village scrolls from village leader. You need to... Yes. So, village scroll. Close. I actually can complete Normandy scroll. Detect. Village scroll. Close. Okay, I'll buy one of those. We can buy one scroll of everything, why not? Hopefully that'll cover it. Reputation of friend or village. I should have actually got that far. Maybe I haven't. Actually, best check with the chevalier. That's the merchant. That's the guard. Oh, they're gathering resources. They're building stuff. It's a go. Making timber frames. Oh, is anybody got a bed I can actually sleep in? There was a terrible storm yesterday. Indeed, I thought the roof was... We should strengthen them more. Have you heard of the Indian people? They're very strange. Apparently, their food burns. Like clava? Oh, we get translations. So that's cool. No worse. Man, I need a bed. Daytime and nighttime, just they scroll by so quickly. I'm going to have to get a bed here. This is bad. Oh, I've done it again. I'm sorry, friends. I keep pulling you away from your village. I gotta stop doing that. Alright. So, I'm gonna try and not do that while I'm around that village, right? Well, okay, so this... scroll that I'm supposed to get. Maybe I'll just work on getting friend of the village. I'm not sure. I should already have that by now, but we'll have to see. And yeah, I'm going to try and figure this out. Alright folks, if you've enjoyed the episode and liked the vid series so far, do go ahead and click that like button for me. And if you're so interested, maybe check out some of my other my other channel. No, I don't have another channel. My other series on the channel. And I'm just going to fix this hunger. So I've been Raetac. I'll see you next time.